potential of this equipment,
yeah,
and also at least to make them come closer to the equipment, mm-hmm, and also we roll out a program where we are going to do some orientation from 1 to 3, for first we will be starting the exam very soon, and also the teachers. I'm sure as soon as the teachers are trained, they will be now in a better position to be using this better. But before then, they have started, like those lessons. What we have not done is the documentation. Like I saw Mwalimu for Business, he was here. The topic was office equipment, and the office equipment includes all this, projector, duplicating machine, photocopy, and the like. And now, coming to at least to see, that's quite motivating for the student. We have categorized into sections like that, the education management, the secretary was saying about the integration of the lessons, storage of this equipment, security of this equipment, and also other, we are very tiny, like the flash disk is very tiny, like the digital camera, how do we keep those ones in safe custody so that we can monitor them. The other day we had a meeting here. I attended a meeting of the ICT team, and even the timetable itself, and even those responsibilities and duties of the teacher in charge of here, the prefect, the chairman, the secretary, and also my office, how do we link to make sure that the program is not going to be a white elephant project. I think if you have, I told them to document everything, even that meeting we held here, the minutes should be ready, and maybe you should have a copy who has been appointed apart from these teachers, you know them. We have Mr. Ogaro, for example, and he's coming from the other staff, because to avoid the issue we saw at one of the schools, where I think the ICT team are the people to benefit from the owners of this project.
Projector now,
yeah,
because we have already put sockets in the classrooms,
yeah.
So, like pictures, take like now, geography teacher,
yeah.
Last week,
yeah,
we took pictures of cows, animals, trees, and projected them in the class, and was teaching them foreground,
background, exactly,
real life, kind of three dimensional, So,
that's
it's already been since we are training for the teachers on how to use this for ICT integration, integrated lessons. All those teachers who develop whatever form of an ICT integrated lesson, either in form of a PowerPoint, in form of anything, should have that, we should develop a storage for that type of information. Just that a person in Form 1 going there, either as a teacher or a student, can revisit those lessons, can revise the lessons and so on and so forth. Just that when we come to train now, we pick on those materials that are already developed here, and now we start improving them for the proper high level ICT integrated.
You have some few members of staff who have some level of skills.
And we have also said, minus the teachers using these things, it won't work. Can I hear your own initiative as a school in terms of now the equipment is here, those teachers who are here assisting the others to acquire even the basics, and it be documented. When at that level of use, I can assure you we will lose direction of ICT integration. Don't always look at the way you are trained. Don't lock the way you teach by the way you are taught. What I'm trying to tell you is, who taught you how to use your mobile phone?
Natural
students do. Don't you think they can try to use the mobile phone?
Yeah.
So why are you imagining that identifying those things are very difficult? So just show them the word and you'll be astonished. They are all typing within. And what I'm trying to tell you, what we are trying to say, teach them that word based on what you want them to do. Not now that we are adding Microsoft Word.
Yes.
Because now it removes me from aspects that I know that now I don't know a big of. Are you ready to point? Type the letter or click the icon written W and start typing the letter. Now they will start asking you, how do I put this address on the right? How do I put this one on the left? In that way, you'll be teaching them how to align to the left, how to align to the left, how do you bold, how do you do that?